Well, I'm not a real person, if that's what you're asking, but I'm based on the personality and experiences of real soldiers and Marines. I'm still just a piece of software, but I'm getting better all the time, so hopefully I can be a helpful piece of software to talk to.